do.
Come here, boy. Fist acquired.
Try getting at me with this.
Aw, oh, shit.
Red Crown, this is Ballista 4-2. We've arrived at the crash site. Tango Primary is on scene. I say again, Tango on scene. Over.
Shit, that makes things easier.
You're not kidding.
Red Crown, whatever that weapon is, it's too much for us. We can't outmaneuver it. Red Crown, this is Commander Cantrell. Stuff the Cantavac. I'll fucking walk.
Done.
Did you get the wind pattern charts?
Yes, sir. Received them this morning along with the latest MRE shipment.
And?
Well, once the mainland is saturated, most of the overage should drift out to sea.
Casualties.
Infected removal should be total, sir. About 1.5 million non-infected.
That's acceptable. Proceed.
Sons of bitches. What the hell are they up to?
Castle, this is Checkmate. Return to base ASAP, over.
Roger that, Checkmate. On my way.
Wonder what he wants.
Holy shit! Oh, this just makes shit easy.
Helicopter pilot.
Find him pretty quick. We're getting quick returns now. There he is, went right past me. What's up, bitch?
I swear to God, Dana Mercer is like a fucking cockroach. I mean, I think we put her down and she just, what, pops up again somewhere else?
So this intel package, you think it'll nail down a location for her?
It'll provide a pattern. She's got to sleep sometime, right?
Ooh, Predator.
All Crossbow choppers, this is Crossbow. I'm transmitting 4-3's last known coordinates. Secure that cargo. It's equipment we think can help us find Dana Mercer's location. Move!
Holy shit. James, did you hear that?
Relax, I got this.
Yep, I gotta secure her.
Pursue Tango primary and suppress. Over.
I gotta use my new weapon. Got rocked.
Should be in the clear now.
Saved my ass again. Thanks.
Doesn't mean we're going steady or anything.
Over.
Copy that, Red Crown.
Apache versus those guys. Apache's always gonna win. Where can I land? Yeah, boy. Saying. This never gets old. Sup, bitch? Any other takers? Yeah, boy. Aw, you guys must miss.
Dr. Alexander Murray, Gentech Retroviral, employed 7 years. Bet he's into some sick shit.